My erectile is not dysfunctional.
Let's use our president, for example.
Are you over 10,000 kilometers away from South Africa?
Conspiracy theorists.
I can open the door for you to join the Illuminati.
Winning everyone.
Hey, how's it, guys? Nippycast. I don't know which episode this one is. Well, the topic today is money. So money. I thought about it earlier on when we were discussing with my mom earlier on, based on funny how languages keep changing. So money. My mother tongue is Tshivenda. I've realized that the spectrum of money limits itself with my mother tongue. So, for example, we can count from 1 until 1,000. The highest being 1,000, we call it chigidi. Nothing beyond that could be counted in my mother tongue. Nothing beyond that. So now it came to mind. Now let's test it with various people. I'm thinking, let's test it with all vernacular in the country. So we start with who? Let's start with the people that claim to be custodians of Tshivenda. Okay, I've got a friend of mine. He's a chief at Makado. Actually, his name is Makado, in fact. I've seen Tumore, to be precise. So he's gonna tell me if the spectrum of counting Tshivenda, if it's limited, is the funniest thing. Let's test it. Yeah, bro. Eita, how's it?
Sure.
They go record a podcast down. They go record a podcast and they're going for Nera. Because you're part of the chiefs of Asintumure Ngangi. I want you to tell me something. Those who are watching, so kachi venda luambo ne rekono balo vaka 1,000, I think, right? Whatever terms that we use, am I right?
Yeah,
1,000 ine about the highest, you know, chigidi ndizone. Chigidi, yes. And then to 1,000,000 waris na dzina. And then 1,000,000,000, 1,000,000,000. Ras Nazak and Ziki is up for it. Wow, this podcast needs some sponsorship. We even ran out of airtime. Hey, this is so embarrassing. Okay, let's try to buy airtime and call this guy back. This is so funny. Hey. Yeah. So, his conclusion is that we can't count further than 1,000. So we didn't have that much money back then. Okay, let's continue. Let's call him back. Hey. Emakad, sorry, man. Over at time. Hey, podcast, you got to want a sponsor.
Yeah,
I'm at time. You want to time at 1 billion. So is it time for us to create new names now? Because I realized even during COVID, we didn't have a term for mask. We created a name for mask, right? This one. If you mean, what's the term? You just created that thing now because of COVID. So my point is that languages are limited and languages keep changing. I think every single 100 years, things keep changing. So it's about time we should update it. We should have 1 million at Venda, now 1 billion at Venda. They're the ones who could literally be the custodians of money. They are the ones who should name this thing. Mara lingo duva nendo conclude ori arali no guma ka chigidi. Muko mona chigidi ni mindi AK-47 maybe.
No, that's a good one.
And then ringaita AK-47 100,000. I know 1 million mili ringa AK-47. And then ishaka 1 billion ratori rari ni mindi bomo.
Bomo. Kanene kongo ridi bomo.
Thanks, my man. So I thought about this podcast now. So I was calling. I'm going to continue calling other people. Who can I call next? Should we start with the ones who think they were broadcast about the Jivenda radio? Maybe let's return our word. Nuclear, and mean the trillion. Sharp, thanks, my man. Randy, jump on it about. Because we need this spectrum needs to be designed properly. So we are currently sitting at Chigid. What should we try? Let's try a guy called Randanis Kiwi. He's a friend of mine. I think once I did try to ask him on air this thing. He never answered this thing. People don't like answering phone calls on Mondays. Maybe we should just shuffle the date of this recording and make it like on a Friday. I'm sure everybody will answer. Okay, sure, sharp. Sure. Okay, that's Randani. It sounds like he's busy. Who else? Okay, there's another friend of mine, Jimmy Natural. Jimmy knows a lot of words, but promise he's on air now, so I think I don't want to disturb him. Who can we get? Nyambin, there's a guy called Nyambin that we work with. Nyambin will be able to explain to me how we don't have these terms. Why don't they exist? And you guys, you think you're running Chivenda first language at schools. Now we want billion people guy. Or should we call everyone? In fact, hey Nyambin, who's it? Ah, the grand man. Welcome to Nipicast.
Yeah.
Zimuya ni apa orgo record Nipicast ya pa. Hey, topic here, I'm going to say so. Spectrum. I'm going to call. I don't know what I'm going to call it, but I'm going to call it money spectrum or whatever, whichever way. But my point in the orange vendor, chere deri gumova rakap guy.
I gumakap
guy. Okay, I'm toman matumoni. I'm budzeni zote demarcation ya chere. Kachi gidi ne, which is 1,000, right? Yeah, and then itomaka come in kadi chere ni. Kapeni. Peni, Adamin. Iweko jumper, I mean, why? Why does it jump? Why? Why don't we have a spectrum? That's why I'm calling now. No, we've got a problem. Why are we not naming everything? Why is it jump and there's a guma? Okay, it's fine. Because you're the fan, and a bondo, the 2 rand, which is your top. If you mean a bengaj venda, the borrowing of words, if you pambiwa, what do you call it? No, pambia, yeah. So, what we did is at that time when we named it bondo. It's because it was equivalent to a pound. 1 pound was equivalent to 1 bondo. Bondo ni pound, actually. It was borrowed from the English people. Then you had the two where okay. Una zukwandi 5 cents, ne? Chitano 50 cents. 1 randa ndi sheleni, and then bond ndi 2 randa, and then 10 randa bendi irmini.
Bondo tano.
But okay, but was just still counting a bond of 5 pounds of 30 years ago, whatever. So and then 100 randa were jumping. Yes. So we have got a spectrum of counting all the way until 1,000, which is Chigid. So why don't we have a term for 1 million? It's not your word. Mara, zina la veyu. Also, is that going to be your excuse of not naming these things because you don't? It's not your money. Nalikwamba na makadosi ntumule hapa non akwamba zori ngori raso to pesa na chere denji sa va venda yes a swikisi 1 million that's why rasa na madzina ayo yo daresa. Okay, and then under one billion. It's gonna be a mother of all calculations. And then 1 trillion? Should I make it worse? 1 quadrillion? Should I make it even worse? 1 gazillion. Okay, thank you. Okay. If you were to design names, how would you design them? Let's say we're in a committee of Rambo Chivenda, Rodzura, Rogo designer my Fimashwa, Acherede. What would you name $1 million and $1 billion and $1 trillion and $1 quadrillion and $1 gazillion? A million. Let's start with $1 million. No, but aren't you supposed to make it to a name? Just now, you guys renamed a mask. You didn't have a term for a mask. Because of an COVID, you didn't have. You never had a term. You never had a name for a mask, such a vent. Did you? You call it chimini? Yeah. Bundu chip you chat the movie. Is it? I was not even aware. So basically, patenting rights of this term, of this name, belongs to Bundu, to be precise, right? Wow, that's legendary. That's fucking legendary. I'll see now. Actually, if you mask away, that's not Zina. So okay, if you are lazy to name a million, I'm going to name it for you. Ronos Rokotomo suggest a madzina panon tiri chigidi the 1,000. So ka 1 million rokodori. I don't know it AK-47. And then 1 billion in the world of a bomb. 1 trillion the nuclear bomb. Something, but that's the spectrum. We're gonna bomb me. Let's go boy. And then maybe in Ningantu Safut, you grew up in Soweto, in Chawera. You are multilingual, ne? How many languages can you speak? No bara zote, everything, all the languages that you can speak. I know niakona Chizimbabwe. I mean, sorry, Shishona. Is there a language called Chizimbabwe? As you saw it, it's called Shona, right? Zimbabwe is Shango. Shona is the language. Yeah, but I've heard you speaking Shona sometimes. What else? How many languages? Chizuru, I'm sure you know it.
Mm.
Okay. All those languages, do they count until in terms of the spectrum of money? Una 1 million ya Chizuru? Ya Chitsonga? We're the same. So all vernacular as a limitation of counting in the spectrum of money. Let's conclude it like that. Which is the same as borrowing of words, right? It's the same as borrowing of words. Isn't it the same as borrowing of words? Is the same of songa swigiri kuvaka sugar ne itonga ya swigiri is like borrowing. We borrowed it from the English people. Is it because we didn't have sugar before the English people arrived in South Africa? What is this? That's not here. So, but that was your probably indigenous tea, right? Okay, in parting shot, you are an actor on probably even TV shows, whatever, but I know you're currently on a radio drama, I think. At one of the public broadcasters. So, how free are you to use your own words on your scripts?
They are free. But as long as the condition of the Chicotay Genesis anger minds, as long as Castor Light, as long as Castor Longwari Wow.
So, you should not be out of context, basically. Mara ni ashera na muno nyana ne ka script.
I'm sure that acting when we talk about creativity, it means ukona u relate mafungo ano na zwa kwatwa nga script na zwivea in your own way.
Oh yeah, no yeah, which is flexibility, which is part of creativity, right?
Yes.
Which falls under entertainment.
Yeah.
You need to be creative, okay. No, it's fine. It's more like improvisation, which is allowed, right, in the entertainment space.
Yeah. Yeah.
Which I also do. Let's say I'm running a show and I see the DJ is boring. I remove him and put a guy who's pumping.
Yeah.
It's the same thing. And then in the morning, the other one fights with you to say, hey, you took me off stage, but you, mom, and you were boring. I'm lying. I don't do that. I'm kidding. Okay, thank you very much, Nyambeni. But what is your character on radio again?
Jomboro.
Yes. Rukuru wa bandi bo Jomboro sharp.
Sure.
Hola, hola. Okay, so who else do we have? Oh, guys, I'm coming. I'm actually recording from Thando Block F. There is mosques here. We've got two mosques. These people just start shouting out of the blue. You will be sleeping at night. You'll just start, you know. So if you're hearing background music, there. I don't know if it's a prayer or if it's a... Okay, let me not laugh. Before people get pissed off. Somebody said, but this sounds like a song. Okay, who else do we have here? Who else am I calling? Homicide is still at work. We just recorded another episode with Homicide. The topic was Thando Block F. It's gonna come out in August. who else? Okay, let's try Peter. We just did a release with Peter a week ago. The topic was unasked questions. Maybe this could be an additional of unasked questions. And then let's see if he can answer this question. Let's see if he knows this one. I think it's also multilingual. I'm not sure. Okay, this is not planned. None of these people have been pre-warned about. Hey, Taita, who's it, Peter? Sure. It's a Monday afternoon. The Thando Block FM. Recording another episode of Nippycast. You came into mind. There's no topic, but I'm just going to ask a stupid question as usual. Chivenda che avaro vaka wano shukaka 1,000 ne. Yeah, Rishigid. And then 1,000,000 ya ione. Yeah? Are you thinking about it? When's that thing a bomb or something? Or maybe AK-47. Just change the name. So, but no, how many are they? Because I remember 1,000,000 or now 1,000 is 100,000.
The 1,000,000.
Sorry. 1,000. I mean, 1,000,000. So, come million in the 1,000 is 1,000. This one, am I right? Come million in the 1,000 is 1,000, eh? Am I right in this one?
Yeah, the 1,000
is 1,000. So, why is that a giddy? Town, I ain't get Zanya. Okay, and then. Okay, let me make it worse. 1,000,000,000. As you already. Why don't we have? I exist. Let me make it worse. 1,000,000,000,000. Yeah. Should I make it more even worse? 1,000,000,000,000. One quadrillion we don't have. And then should I make it even worse? 1,000,000,000,000. Arthur Richard.
No, we don't have that one.
I just spoke to two people before you, ne? Rokonkluda Uri Nadzina Lonfi Maskila Lisio until she wanna COVID.
Depending on the mask, I mean, not that mask
No. Yes, I'm well aware of those, but I'm talking about Ngachivenda. You never had a name for mask before COVID. You never had. We only started hearing this thing on radios go fishy minute. You never had. So I think it's time to make new words to expand our vocabulary. We're the ones who are starting it. If you wanna sustain the languages of Avenda, I mean, going forward. Not even as Avenda pays, it's all vernacular actually. Chizulu, Chisutu, Chimini, I mean, there's a charity zote as varying as from 1 million, 1 trillion, 1 billion, 1 quadrillion, 1 gazillion. There's no measurement. The spectrum limits themselves until maybe an evocachigid, which is 1,000. Mungo mutu ori ngoritango batu patuwasi na chari denji inji. Aba ngukono baro piri sapo.
The richest person to ever live was a black person.
Yeah, but he probably counts the money in English. He doesn't count it in Chivenda. Yeah, I mean, in his mother tongue. Whatever. I don't want us to narrow it down to Chivenda. It's just that because ngorotiro wa Venda, I'm using Chivenda. But... Chizulu wa China, na Chisutu wa China, na Chishona wa China, na Chitwa wa
China.
I don't know, we're going to have to call a Zulu guy.
We need to call a Zulu guy and ask, what is Inkulungwane?
Wherever you are, isn't there like a Zulu next to you? There's a lot of Zulus in South Africa. Just look around there, see if there's a Zulu guy who can help us. Because I'm in Venda, there's no Zulus here.
I'm all alone here at work.
Fuck. There's no Zulu on your stoop. ask him how much it is in Changan. Oh no, you want Changan. And I would say, like, oh sorry, I'm Mutsonga. I was supposed to say Shangan. It's Shangan derogatory. Wamu Tsonga.
Okay, Timu, say what
you mean? 1 billion in Gachitsonga and the mean, the guy.
Oh, Zungo,
oh, okay, Mubu Senru, 1 billion, one quadrillion. I was not a billion, but I was even a quadrillion. They would never have a trillion. Yeah, so all vernacular in South Africa counts to a limit of a spectrum of money or whatever numbers. So our mathematics is skew and it's limited. So in conclusion, I'm saying, Uri, the topic of today, probably I'm going to call it spectrum.
What is the topic of today?
I'm going to call it money spectrum. Or not even money, numbering. Numbering. Yeah, I'm going to call it numbers. Yeah, numbers.
Numering.
Yeah. What? Do you want to make it deep numeric? That sounds like a deep term.
No, it's fine. We can call it numbers. We can play with them as numbers. It's fine.
Yeah, because one of the guys I was talking to, we reconcluded the recabondo. It was it was a borrowed word from the pound.
Yeah, borrowed word
from
the pound.
So we've been borrowing words, and we've also been creating our own words.
Yes, as much as other people are borrowing words from us.
Yes, exactly.
Words like
Ubuntu. Exactly.
Words like Ubuntu. It is not recognized worldwide.
No, but Ubuntu is there. It is sitting in part of the thing. It is. Remember, it was once used at the court.
Yeah.
Beriru once used it when he was defending Oscar Pistorius.
Yes, but all I'm saying is, where does it emanate from? Where does it originate from? It's a Zulu
way. Yes, but it is recognized. I think it's there in some of the. I don't know how. You see, the problem is the language community is not in sync. I want to talk about Zulu word, because I would suggest, if I'm running the Department of Education and Languages, I would suggest that all of them should sit together and marry some of the terms and borrow or whatever. Which is one of the dialogues I was having with Mega. We have got common words. I mean, things like Nama. Inyama, Nama, and all those things, you know. You see? So, no, it's fine. We'll discuss this one. Thanks for your contribution, Peter. We'll talk.
Thank you so much, Nathan. Take care.
All. Shush. Shush. Hey. So I don't know. Do you want to answer something? I'm going to go around asking people a question.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Okay. It's a stupid question. Yeah. It, it, this is Vusi.
Hola.
This is a friend of ours. Mbuso ndi uri 1 million ndi vhugai nga Tshivenḓa.
Eish. Ndi ḓivha uri nga Tshivenḓa yo guma kha tshigidi. Million I'm not quite sure, but it's probably a bigger rifle.
So you want your okay. I'm going to conclude it's a AK-47.
Yeah, I'll go with that.
Should you ask an Indian guy? Okay, that we'll get them again. Greenville. Sure, thanks. Let me do it before the sun sets. Sure. Who's it? Sure. Okay. Okay. No person of
God. Ah, you're over 60 million.
Yeah, never no pass. It's not bad. Okay, so, you're going to go to the vendor? No more, like Chared.
It was first.
Okay, you're going to when I'm going to go to the Pindur, I'm going to Mother.
Madonna.
Mother and you guy.
There's 1,000.
Wait. There is a pass about the Chivenda. That and you guy.
Then and the under it.
Under Randa. Okay, Artur, I think maybe it's better to start from Penny. Penny, ne? Artur, make a pain. Umbaran zone of a pain. Uskama come on.
Penny in the penny.
Oh! Oh, I want to do it.
Divinity.
Penny,
I
Maria by guy. Fuck, which one is it? Half cent?
I think you put the half corn, something.
Hey, come on, Divinity.
Fuck.
Yes.
I'm going to divide as early as early child, little one, little one, rather little one.
Any dish at any? That's dish, dish at any. Oh, as to Bob. Near meaning a bit.
I'm going to go to the river. And two cents.
Fading,
you
love him,
guy.
Fading, you love him.
Okay, so this spectrum just changed from mini rotomar mini, it changed. Okay, point yanga, bondo tano, it's not straight like this. Straight like
I'm
this.
On the back.
Bondo tano.
Okay, point yanga namusi. The reason why I triggered this dialogue, okay, let me summarize this story. The reason why I'm going to trigger this is because we are near the watch van that not touch corona, and I can tell you for free, you don't know it very well. Mbuzunzuru 1 million new guy.
I'm going to go to the average.
The reason why they were talking about it is because I came up with the topic. And nobody's answered me. It has been what, 2 years now, ne? 3 years.
This is where I was young man and probably the moves and the Chivenda to watch Pingaro Funzanas is necessary. Rofunzananga and Yamboram sound that we are doing not on our team.
The most useless. The most useless. Bakwambara Maringa. It doesn't even exist. Okay. So what we're talking about for Nedanga Masera and Dofundan Sanda Muti. Uri ndingo uri bavenda raso to pesa na chiri danger saka aurasa na ni duru vai kuto vadesa zvitu zvinji raso to vana zaka. Okay, let me make it worse. Billion. Should I make it worse? Trillion. Okay, sharp. Let me go ask Indians. Let's find out if the Indians have good this measurement. Are a great veil. Sharp, sharp. ndo pa chichori we don't have the counting we don't have the count
get you right ngene phone ne
yeah come on come on pa bona chaisi eh varumini ndivo mashudo
ndando nne ndikona kuona kakuzvura napa chavona apa zvinapa
ava toona bagirazi
bagirazi ndiyo ndo nne ndikona kuona badi songori haizvi zvikona nanezvi
so namusi ndandikuita research ya even so ndakuita research ya okay vone vashuma urukisa zvienda ne yes for the longest time you're probably the best shoe fixer here in block F tando ne so ndiko trust uri chivenda chapo chotamba
zvido dina apa kama vendo ko zvivana dzifuna dzimini
okay ndandivo budzisa uri 1 million ngantu nga chivenda ndevuga nga chivenda noti nga chikuwa
ndi zvigidi zvagidi auna million ndi zvigidi zvagidi thousands dza thousand
one
idzotonga ngesongori chedia mbonga chivenda nechambaira chadzibonda chikobala na vathu vhalwa zvino zvori uchiri bonda tano ndimini naona chikokaedza
and then 1 billion
nduri iko konda nga manzi ndati dzivise billion ina manoto mangana manoto dzira ndo dzobdiri kuti dzinda zwana zwi zwinango tomato dzivekanye
zati ivalera
eh za tomato valera ndi dzompia bad
let me make it as 1 trillion nga chivenda
ndi zwana zwo zwine ri ne ri zwidivhe zwezwo
okay thank you
mara zwino zwi vhone vhato zwitwa zwa uzuri ndi 1000 nga
avari ndi vhusa magu I mean the Indians I think the Indians do you think the Indians have got this an answer to this
maybe
okay let's go try let's arza me Greenville chap chap thanks some research
it has to do with counting
I don't know are you willing to talk
like
I'm going to ask you a question about counting like counting from 1 to 1 to 1000 to 2000 whatever. Yeah?
I did the video for
some hours. Oh, okay. No, it's fine. Okay, sure. Thanks. Thank you for watching Nipicast episode 30-something. The topic of today, like Peter was suggesting, is going to be called... he wants to say numeric, but I mean, numeric, it sounds so deep. Let's call it numbers or / numeric. Yeah. Thank you. Sharp.
My erectile is not dysfunctional.
Let's use our president, for example.
Are you over 10,000 kilometers away from South Africa?
Conspiracy theorists.
I can open the door for you to join the Illuminati.
Winning everyone.
Maybe because